Marine Mammal Center, response office, Morgan speaking. Thanks very much for calling in. Could you tell me which beach you are at specifically?
The Marine Mammal Center is a first responder, called on to rescue hundreds of stranded or entangled marine mammals every year, more than any other organization in the world. Our hospital in Sausalito is the largest of its kind anywhere, a nonprofit powered by donors, an army of dedicated and trained volunteers, and expert staff.
The ocean is in real trouble. Whether it be overfishing or rising ocean temperatures, these are threats that were caused by humans. At the Marine Mammal Center, our mission is global ocean conservation. And we're set to achieve that with a plan to not just treat the patients that come into our care, but to understand and be a part of the solution to the problems that bring them here in the first place.
Marine mammal health, ocean health, and human health are inextricably linked, which is why we share our research and medical advances with colleagues in veterinary and human medicine.
We take all the samples that are collected from the animals, and we test for different kinds of diseases and infections. So basically, we give all this information to the veterinarians so they can diagnose the animal and treat the animal.
This is a true teaching hospital, hosting hundreds of international students and professionals from around the world every year.
On the average, we'll get maybe 700 or 800 animals, but we've gotten as many as 1,800 animals in a year. So because our caseload is so high, we have the opportunity to teach a lot of people.
Working side by side with our veterinary team, they learn new treatments, diagnostics, clinical techniques, and best practices in rescue and rehabilitation. We also train teams globally in places like Mexico and Russia, where groups are now poised to disentangle hundreds, if not thousands, of sea lions. Our decades of experience guides our work with species at risk of extinction, like the endangered Hawaiian monk seal, the threatened southern sea otter, and the threatened Guadalupe fur seal. And we engage more than 100,000 adults and kids every year, connecting students with science at an early age with programs like Ocean Ambassadors, virtual classroom visits, camps, and youth volunteer opportunities. Human activity linked to climate change, overfishing, and ocean trash is threatening the health of our oceans. By inspiring and supporting a network of scientists and ocean stewards, we can protect our oceans for generations to come. That's why we encourage you to join the Marine Mammal Center so that we can take action to protect these animals.